The standard deviation of a uniformly distributed random variable between 0 and 1 is option A 1 by root 12, option B 1 by root 3, option C 5 by root 12, option D 7 by root 12. First we will see the distribution first. That is, distribution is like this. 0 to 1. So height must be 1 unit because total area must be 1. After, by seeing itself we can say that mean is 0.5. Exactly at middle mean. So mean equal to mean mu equal to 0.5. Now standard deviation. Standard deviation is variance first. Variance equal to integral, of course, 0 to 1 x minus mu whole square into f of x dx. That is variance. Here we know f of x probability is 1. F of x is 1. Now integral 0 to 1 x minus mu is 0.5. X minus mu, x minus 0.5 square, f of x is 1, dx. That equal to x minus 0.5 whole cube by 3, 0 to 1. That is, that equal to substituting 1, 1 minus 0.5, 0.5 cube by 3, minus substituting 0, minus 0.5 cube by 3, that equal to 0.5 means 1 by 2, 1 by 2 cube means 1 by 8, 1 by 8 means 1 by 24 plus 1 by 24, that equal to 1 by 12. 1 by 12 is the variance, so standard deviation equal to square root of 1 by 12, because square root of variance is standard deviation, so standard deviation is 1 by root 12, option A. So this is the formula for variance. F of x has given constant height 1 because it is varying from 0 to 1. Width is 1, that means height also 1. That we can understand by seeing this figure itself. So this is the formula. So variance is 1 by 12. Standard deviation is 1 by root 12.